Hey everybody, it's John. Just giving you a little background on the trip. The first part was driving from Seattle to Golden, which is about a 600 mile drive, about 8 hours. When you get to Golden, you're going to want to find the airport, which is right here. And on the north end of the airport, you're going to find this nice little parking lot with the cleanest little outhouse I've ever been in. And across the road is where you're going to camp, and it's right next to the river. And here's your first look at the Columbia River. So I set my camp up right next to the river here and got in late, so made a little bit of dinner here. Not too fancy. You spend a night there, and then the next morning you wake up and you drive from Golden to Revelstoke. You drop your vehicle off and you're going to end up here at the Greyhound bus station right next to the Frontier restaurant. And they have some of the ricketyest benches I've ever sat on. And bus takes you right to the Husky house restaurant and gas station in Golden. It's only a mile and a half walk down to the river.